Well, wasn't that something? An interesting number. Who'll be talking about background? Don't they know this is the Bebop Hour? They good? They good? Okay. So. Whoa. So. I am B. And I took it upon myself to create this fantabulous video. Why, you ask? Well, I need some new money. Let's be serious, Mommy. The Bebop Mama gig, it's not working out. And the last thing I want to do is go back to this career. Because it's scary. So, prepared for a day of mystical, wondrous, comedic adventure. Right. Today's events will consist of multiple things. You've already seen our first musical number. Be prepared for at least another. My name is Michelle. My impartial. No. Wrong movie. You will also be featuring a monologue from Ted. Some more Lelefant and Leonard. Some words of wisdom from me. Bill shall make an appearance. And Reese's Why You Should Let Me Continue got a little nervous. Stage fright now. What's this light? Oh, that means the camera's on. Oh boy. Anyway. Tonight shall feature reasons why you should let me go back to hooking. Sincerely, B.
Hey, Gil. Hey, Gil. What are you doing? Hi. So, question. You fix my eye? Oh, what's this eye? Yeah. Dumb people interrupting my movie. So, Kel, you wanna fix my eye? I mean, I have eye cancer. And, I feel like a Make-A-Wish Foundation kid. Yeah. So, my wish is if you'd fix my eye. Or, I don't know.